Time's running out, Ethan. And frankly, I don't care why you did it. The only thing I want to know is where you've hidden Sean.
I don't know. I would already have saved him if I knew where he was.
Okay. This is your last chance, Ethan. And this time, I suggest you think carefully before you answer.
Just tell him the truth.
Where is
I don't
Sean.
Understand why he would not tell them about the origami
I
and the phone
you,
and the address and all that stuff. Why would you... Why would you not tell
come
the truth?
Come on, asshole! I've been waiting for this for a long time. Come on there, pussy! Let's see what you got.
Don't tell me we're gonna fight right here. I'll fight your bitch ass, yeah! No!
You wanna play games, asshole?
You come wouldn't on. Shoot me.
Let's play a little game.
You're out of your mind, Blake. This is gonna cost you your badge.
You better get the hell out of here, Norman, before I give in to the temptation of painting the walls with your fucking brains.
Wow. Can I knock the gun out of his hands and beat his ass?
That is not the way it's gonna go. I'm gonna tell the whole story to Captain Perry. Fuck! That asshole has gone too far this time.
See what the receptionist says? Where can I find the captain? I need help.
That bastard is gonna beat a confession out of Mars. He just wants a culprit, even if it's the wrong guy.
I wouldn't get water in this situation. Where's the captain? Is there some guy with like a huge office or... I don't know where to go. I do not know where to go. Somebody help me, please. Where are the offices? Wait, wasn't my office close to the captain's office when I first came here? I feel like that was it. So maybe the captain's office is back here. Nope. These look like important offices, though. No. There we go.
Blake is trying to beat a confession out of Ethan Mars. You've got to do something!
Which is more important, Norman? Finding little Sean Mars or sparing that lowlife a few bruises? You can't make omelets without breaking a few eggs.
Goddamn! Ethan Mars is innocent! We've got to get back to looking for Sean if we're to have any chance of finding him alive!
This case has worn you out, Norman. You need some time off to think it through.
You corrupt, twisted piece of shit. Uh-oh, I need some triptoe. Don't take it. Gosh, I should have jumped when the police were chasing me. Alright. Looks like we got through the triptoe panic attack.
I gotta find some way to get Ethan Mars out of here. Even if there's only a 1 in 1,000 chance he's telling the truth, he may still be able to save his son. My gut feeling is that Mars is innocent and I gotta get him out of here.
Did Mars confess?
No, not yet. He lost consciousness. We'll give him a break and then we'll get back to him.
He must be
no,
tougher than I thought.
I can't just stand by and watch. I'm gonna help Mars get
tough
out of here.
Tough or not, he'll crack. They all do.
In any case, congratulations, Lieutenant. You've done a fine job. I've called a press conference. Gonna kick off in 1 hour. I expect it'll be quite an event.
Don't you want to wait until we actually got his confession?
No point. We've got him dead to rights. That's all the press wants to know.
Wait, I should probably not be recording.
Ethan Mars is innocent. He truly believes that he alone can save Sean. What if he's right? I'll play those odds. I've got to get him out of here.
Or did I shut the recording off there? I think I might have shut it off. Which is really smart, because they're not going to know who went in and saved him.
Leave us alone.
Lieutenant Blake said to...
Please. Leave us alone.
Yeah, put you in your place, bitch.
Right. I'll be at the door if you need anything.
All right, well, he's out of the equation.
Christ! Are you all right, Ethan?
I gotta get out of here. I've gotta save my son.
I'll see what I can do. Should be able to get him out of here without being noticed. Shit! What am I doing? Helping a suspect to escape? That'll cost me my badge and earn me a 10-year stretch. I'm gonna find a way to get you out of here, Ethan. Stay put. I'll be back.
No way. Well, I gotta get this guy to leave. How am I gonna get him out of here? That's impossible. Let's try going back in this room. Make sure the camera's off. It's not recording, I don't think. There's another cop in there now. How on earth am I gonna get someone like this guy out of the police department? What am I gonna do? I don't have any options. Like, I'm trying to get him to think of something, but I don't. It's not giving me any options to think or to, you know, like what's going through his head. What if I pulled the fire alarm? I wonder if that would work. Maybe if I go in my office, I can sit down and think of a plan? Or maybe I should go talk to that guy. We'll see. Let's see if we can think of a plan in here. Can we bring out Ari? Ari would probably be pretty good for this situation. Maybe not. All right. Let's go try to talk to Blake. Maybe he's wisened up a bit, although he is mad at me, so I doubt we're going to see any progress here, but let's just see what happens. Oh, can't talk to Blake.
Gary, you can take a break. I'll keep an eye on him.
You sure? Actually, I was busting for a piss. If you need to adjust his handcuffs, the keys are on my desk.
Nice! Looks like we figured out what we need to do there. All right. Where's your desk? Where would your desk be? Oh, wait, there's a thing there. Nice, that's the key. All right. It's time to bust him out of there. I wonder, yes. I was gonna say, I wonder if we could take that jacket off the back of the chair to disguise him. Looks like we might be able to, I'm not sure. We'll see how this works. I should have just ran. We wouldn't have to go through all this. Alright. Let's untie you here, bud. or unlock you.
That's it.
You guys know that all police handcuffs work with the same key? So you could buy one of those keys, and if you're ever handcuffed, you could undo them. Although I don't know that that would really help out very much.
Here, put this on. They're having a break. If you're quick, you'll be able to slip out without being noticed. Head straight to the exit. Don't stop, don't talk, don't even think. Just walk.
Wow!
I don't know what to say.
Just say you're gonna save your son. I hope I won't regret that.
Hopefully he gets out of there without a problem. Good thing I stopped the recording on the camera a while back.